I've not been the man from Texas from 1915, starring Tom Mix and the five others. In this movie we saw Tom Mix going after his sister when he gets the city or town. He hears that his sister is dead. Then Tom Mix knows also that sister was with the husband, so Tom Mix goes to search for that husband. Then I remember there is a woman called Moya who meets Tom Mix, and then Moya is about to marry a guy who attacks Tom Mix and puts him in the ropes. Then if I remember right, Tom Mix and Moya, they became good friends, and then Moya gets kidnapped and she goes into ropes, and there was this Mexican guy who kidnapped Moya, but Tom Mix saved her. Then I remember that Moya got kidnapped second time, and Tom Mix went to rescue and he got fatally shot, but Moya got rescued with the five other cowboys as well. And then the movie pretty much ended. Everybody was happy. Moya got rescued and Tom Mix survived, I believe. I can be wrong as well, but that kind of movie, old school western from 1915. Back when William S. Hart was also making westerns, this movie, which I reviewed, was 41 minutes long. So it was extraordinarily long for 1915. And well, I like some old westerns, so I'm going to give this movie 8 out of 10 because really well made movie. Like it pretty much, and they don't make better movies than the old days, and go see this movie. So 8 of 10, Tom Mix just became one of my favorite actors. He was born in Aiken, that 1945, and he was only 60 years old. And, but during his life, he made many western movies. The Great Gay and Train Robbery is one of, and Brothers of the Purple Sage. So this movie, 8 out of 10, liked it pretty much. Tom Mix rules and everybody, but there were really much actors in this movie. The cowboys in old western. Got this movie even to be entered. 8 of 10. Tom Mix has become one of my favorite actors, even though I don't know much about him, but I know that he was in western movies in 10s and 20s and even in the 30s. The Man from Texas, 8 out of 10, and bye.